Alright guys, today we're going to be making this Lego Mallard duck. This Lego Mallard duck cannon, it fits well on the duck. And these Lego nunchucks for the duck, that you can hold them like that. Okay, let's make the duck first. Alright, to make this duck you will need these green pieces, these see-through green pieces, this black piece, this white piece, this white piece, these brown pieces, and these two brown pieces are darker than these three other brown pieces. These two orange pieces, and this yellow piece. You will need to start off by getting your white piece and putting this green piece on the very right side of it. Then you get this green piece and put it next to it in the middle. After that, you need to put this slippery brown piece and this normal brown piece there. Then you put the beak, which is this yellow piece, on there. After that, you put these green pieces, which are the eyes, on top of this green piece next to the beak. Then put the top of the head on, which is this green piece. Kind of like a head. You add this piece, and this piece, this black piece and this white piece. Put it on. Make sure this bit is facing up like that. And put it on. Get your light brown piece, not too light. And then get your two dark brown pieces. And put it on like this, facing the same way. You can put it on however you want on the middle here. But I'm gonna make sure it's facing that backwards. When you're done with that, put your orange piece on there and your orange piece there. They look like legs, don't they? And here is your duck. Cool. Alright, next we're just going to make these nunchucks. They're very fairly easy, so you probably don't want to need a video to do it, but I'll just do it anyway. There are three simple steps. First, you get your grey piece and your black piece. Put it on there. Put it on there. You open it up like a nunchuck. So yeah, you turn. Now it is time to make this awesome cannon. Look how cool it is. You want to make this, don't you? Yep, I bet you do. Okay, let's get started. To make it, you will need these grey pieces, these dark grey pieces, these clear orange cone-like pieces, this black piece, and these two yellow pieces. Get started. First you get this piece and connect it together. On this one, the one with no like hook, you put this black piece on like that. You put your yellow piece backwards like that way, facing that way. Grab the other yellow piece, put it next to the black one, and then you put your dark grey piece on top of the yellow one. Now there should be four layers like that. Alright. Next, you grab your two light grey pieces and clip them on the edge of the yellow piece like that. And grab the next one, clip it on like... Oh no. That. Ow. Okay. You grab your two orange pieces, put them face pointy way up like that, one like that, and second one like that. Cool. Right, you put your these things, I don't know what they're called, put them on the yellow piece like that. And like that. Cool. And there is your cannon. There's also another optional version. You choose if you want to do this. And you put these stuff coming out of the cannon and out coming out of the jetpack. And I will teach you how to do it right now. Okay, so this is what it looks like. So I'm going to just show you first, just in case you don't like it. And very cool. And yeah, let's get started. To make this blue stuff from the top cannon, you will need two flat, clear, see-through, dark blue pieces, four, not flat, like normal, dark blue, see-through pieces, and one clear one of these. First, you stack two of these on top of each other. And then put the clear piece on top of it. I can't put this on. Okay, that's good. Then you put these two flat pieces on top of the clear one and just put it on your cannon like this. Okay? Now the next bit for this bit is really, really, really easy. So, do you want me to show you? Okay, I'll show you what. Okay, it's really easy. You literally just get two of these clear pieces. Just stack them on top of each other. And put it on your cannon, like so. See? Really easy. And yeah, just put it on your duck like that, and grab your nunchucks, give it to your duck to fight. Oops, give it to your duck. Mwah. My wing keeps coming off, so annoying. Okay, cool, nunchuck, and your cannon. See you next time.